Welcome to Texas, where we've had approximately 120,000 race fans through the gates to attend this year's US Grand Prix. They're excited, we're excited. I hope you're excited too. We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20 corners and speeds of up to 200 miles an hour await us on this magnificent racetrack. It's 60% full throttle with plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn one and at the end of the long back straight into turn 12. What a race we have in store today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Esteban Ocon and Ricciardo, Gasly, Norris, Stroll and Yuki Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Carlos Sainz and Vettel, Raikkonen, Latifi, Mick Schumacher and George Russell, Mazepin and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do, don't let me down. Okay, good work, great pass.
DRS is now enabled.
Fourth position, you're in fourth position.
Bottas ahead.
Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Ocon behind.
Less than a second separate you.
They're on fresh softs. The gap to the leader is 7.2 seconds.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race.
The gap to the car ahead is 5.9 seconds. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Sebastian Vettel would definitely be my first choice. He showed up a lot of the drivers out on the track today and didn't show any signs of slowing down.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.